So you might be in a situation where you're having very slow internet on your Android phone. Now, what does this mean? Well, essentially, your Android phone comes with a bunch of different features built in and everything like that. Wi-Fi should be one of them, as most of you know. So the very first thing you have to remember is if you are very far away from your Wi-Fi router, you're getting like one bar of Wi-Fi, and or you're also having one bar of data. So maybe you're in a situation where you're in the middle of nowhere, or maybe you're in the middle of a city in the basement and you're not able to get a signal or Wi-Fi or anything like that. That could be because of your location. And that is usually the number one reason why you're having this situation, you know, even come up. So just make sure you're in a location that has pretty good Wi-Fi and or a pretty good signal. You can also check some other devices around you too. I've been in tons of situations where I thought my phone was the problem, but in reality, it usually was an issue with like the, you know, situation I was in, the location I'm in. So just make sure that's the case. Now, another thing you want to do and make sure is that your specific device is connected to the 5G version of Wi-Fi if you're on it, or you're in a location that has 5G enabled or 4G enabled. Sometimes if you're stuck at 2G or 3G, data is not going to be that good. So as you can see, I'm connected to the 5G version of that Wi-Fi. So just make sure you're also connected to that 5G version, and that can also help fix a lot of those slowdowns that you're having as well. On top of that, another thing you want to do for the most part is make sure that whatever, you know, thing you're loading up. So let's say you're on YouTube, for example. If you're loading up YouTube or if you're on Chrome and you're trying to load up some websites, you have to remember that sometimes these websites and, you know, locations and all these things like the apps and all that stuff can have some slowdowns if there's a lot of people trying to go at it at one time. So even though it may seem like your internet is a slow thing, it may be that specific website. If a lot of people are trying to go to that website at one time, I know this happens a lot of the time if there's like a pre-order or something like that, and if there's like a new iPhone or a new Google Pixel, whatever the case is, you may just want to go ahead and make sure that there's not some random slowdown from a lot of people trying to access that website or whatever. You can also try going through, this is a big thing, and checking out websites like downdetector.com. Now, what this website does, there's Downdetector, there's isitdown.com, there's tons of different websites like this, and you want to make sure that the specific website or thing you're trying to load up, in this case, let's say we're trying to load up PNC Bank or whatever, you can see that there's going to be an issue with it because a lot of people are reporting that it's down. You can also go ahead and see, scroll through this website and see what other things are down too. But that's another thing. If your website is here, it may not be an internet problem, you know, like Spectrum, for example. If you have Spectrum, there may be an issue there. But you may just want to check it out and just see if your specific thing you're having issues with is on this website. So that pretty much covers it up. If you have any other thoughts or questions, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video.